We were at Alexis' house, we finished our dance rehearsal, and she's like, girl, they're having this talent show down the street for like $500. And it was me and my other friend, Tyke, shout out. And I was like, they're like, just one of y'all should do it, there's nobody gonna enter, bitch, it's easy money. And I was like, you know, I could have used the money. And I told my friend, I was like, if you do it, I'll do it, thinking, cause I'm like, he's more butch than me. He's not gonna do it. Well, I was, well, you know, I was thinking in my head. So I was like, he's not gonna do it. Next, 5 minutes later, he was shaved, getting foundation on. I was sitting in the chair trying to figure out what song we were about to do. I did Anaconda. Yeah. And then after that, bitch, I was like, I didn't want to, I was like, ooh, I got bit by the bug. And I was like, bitch, because you know, at first I was trying to act timid. I was like, I don't know if I want to do it. My Anaconda, boom. And I said, fuck that shit. Bitch, I got my lines. And I was like, can I do another one? I started driving from Orlando to Tampa every other weekend to do talent shows. Bitch, it was a dumb deal.